again. Now, for negative sentences, we use subject plus will or shall plus not plus first form of verb plus object. Now, this sentence in negative will become I will not close the shop. And this, you will not come to the party. She will not do it again. For interrogative sentences, will and shall we use before the subject, then first form of verb, then object, then question mark. Then this sentence will become will I close the shop? Question mark. Next is, will you come to the party? Will she do it again? These all consider in simple future tense.